Brett Bloomquist here with your Minor Minute, day two of Camp Alpine, day four overall. Today I'm going to give you a little bit of lay of the land here. Let's reverse the camera. There we go. So anyway, over here, you can see some kickers in the background. There's the Sol Ross Fieldhouse. There's some defensive players. They're in the white jerseys. Over there in the stands, that's where the Lobo Band sets up. Blue jerseys are offensive players. Those look like running backs right there. There's the rest of the visiting side. Now we're over here. The quarterbacks are wearing red. Scoreboard, Sol Ross is up 3-0 already. They only won one game last year. So actually the two teams that shared this facility were 3-21. There's their field house. There's the home side of the bleachers. Some more kickers. And that's your Minor Minute for today. We'll be back tomorrow.